Department of Natural Resources says scientists found an invasive fish in the Mon River. It's the first confirmed snakehead fish sighting in western PA. It's a predatory fish that competes with other fish for food, and it could impact the local fish population. It's unclear how snakehead fish made their way to Pennsylvania. They're native to China, Russia, and South Korea. The State Fish and Boat Commission says anyone who catches a snakehead should kill it instead of throwing it back into the river.